Hey, I'm Steve from Email Tool Tester, and welcome to our MailerLite review. This relatively young email tool has been rapidly gaining popularity over the last few years. That, combined with their low prices, gave us enough reasons to see what all the fuss was about. Pricing is one of MailerLite's biggest advantages, offering a forever free plan with access to all features, minus the ability to switch off the small MailerLite ad in outgoing emails. They even remain extremely competitive when moving above 1,000 subscribers. For example, even at 20,000, you can see it undercut much of the competition by half, boasting unlimited emails too. The clean simplicity is ever-present within the dashboard menu. It's funny because in the wrong hands this becomes dull, but it's only when taking the whole tool into consideration that the design makes sense. You'll find all the basics here, with past campaign overviews and other stats. You can also access campaign reports from here, otherwise these are accessible from the campaigns menu. Simply click the top right button to create your first campaign. You can choose, even from here, what kind of campaign you want to create. We'll just look at a regular campaign for now. After inputting your info, you can choose to start from scratch, or with a template. The templates themselves are modern and good looking, and when previewing them, you also get some handy hints about the features available. Once you've decided, it's off to the editor. The blocks are all on the right, and you can also access the overall design here. These sections are all customizable via pop-ups and fairly straightforward. At the top, you can also switch between mobile and desktop view. You click on an item to edit the content and design, depending on the block, and it's all done in the right pane. If you need columns, then you can use the product blocks. Once you get rid of the price, it performs like any other news column. The images are resized to fit evenly across, and you don't need to worry about column spacing either. Once you're happy with your design, you can save and send. Unfortunately, there are no spam or design tests available. One of the highlights of MailerLite is their variety of web forms available, notably their landing page and the option of having pop-up forms, available even for subscribers on their free plan. When creating a landing page, you first need to choose a template, similar to creating a newsletter. In fact, the similarities don't stop here. Once you're in the editor, you'll get a sense of deja vu. This mirroring of design works well for the user experience. You edit in the same way, although you have a few more options at your disposal, such as testimonials, timers, and videos. Editing fields can be tricky though, as some templates restrict you to just one, so choose a template that matches most closely with what you need. You can also design your success page from here too. Once you're done, you choose your SEO settings and your domain. Editing pop-ups is a simpler affair, but again with a familiar style. It's easier to add fields here too. Once you're done, you can choose behavior settings for how the pop-up will work on the page, such as timings and double or single opt-in. MailerLite is definitely one of the easiest email tools we've used, and this comes from having a simple and consistently designed interface throughout. Their forever free plan really is generous when compared to other companies, offering all their features for free for up to 1,000 subscribers with unlimited emails. MailerLite's web forms are a big positive, with not only pop-ups but also a landing page editor which you can host on your own domain or theirs. They are flexible and look pretty good too. If you're after marketing automation, you'll have to go elsewhere, as this is something that is missing from MailerLite's features. Of course, with a low price come some disadvantages, and this is mainly in the form of advanced features. Apart from marketing automation, you also miss advanced reporting, spam and design testing, and advanced list segmentation. It's worth noting that even with the last point, you still do get some extra features such as team management and Google Analytics integration with MailerLite. So overall, it's really not a bad deal for something you can use for free. If you can live without the pro features, for example, if you're a small business or a blogger, then MailerLite would be a great option. We hope that you've enjoyed our video. If so, feel free to give us a like. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave us a comment. Thanks for watching.